Welcome to another episode of Behind the Science Rockstar Edition. I'm your host, Jennifer Cornier. Sometimes when I'm taking the underground subway, I really enjoy listening to the street performers who make music sound beautiful in what can sometimes be a dirty place. Portable instruments allow us to take music anywhere. Wouldn't it be great if we can make great scientific music anywhere too? Today, we are going to look at a new tool from Waters that makes dirty samples look a lot cleaner and can be easily deployed anywhere. Hi, Jeremy, how are you?
Hi, Jen, how are you?
Great, I'm so glad I found you because I have a question. Mm-hmm. So now that it's nice weather, I love to garden. Mm-hmm. And what I'm doing is I'm growing a lot of green vegetables, but I'm finding that my green vegetable here with spinach has a lot of holes in it. And what I really want is how can I get what I get at the grocery store, which is beautiful green spinach?
Oh, that's because all the commercial farms, they use pesticide to prevent the bug from biting. Remember, spinach is one of the most difficult matrices because all the natural pigments, like chlorophylls, those are very difficult to remove, but we have a very nice chemistry, can be very easy to use to remove these.
Great.
Do you want to know how to do it?
I'd love to.
Let's do it. Take a look at your spinach samples. So typical what you see in the spinach sample, the natural pigments are these compounds. So this is a spinach extract without cleanup. As you can see, it has a dark green color. It's very difficult to even see through it. The typical cleanup technique involves using a chemical called graphite carbon blacks. It's very effective removing most of natural pigments, but it's so effective sometimes you're also removing some pesticides. But on the other hand, if we're using prime HOB, you're removing most of chlorophyll type of natural pigments, but without losing any pesticides.
Wow, Jeremy, that was really interesting because, you know, I don't want to use a lot of pesticides. So to have a method that I can easily detect the pesticide I use in my garden is really valuable. So let's test it right now.
Okay.
Actually, I've got an HOB prime syringe here.
Oh, no, Jim. We don't need a vacuum manifold because we have a brand new product, which is called Oasis Prime HOB in the plus cartridges. We can do this anywhere.
You can do that anywhere?
Yes.
You can do it on a hike. You can do it with a kite.
Jen?
You can even do it on
Jen.
A bike. Sorry, Jeremy. I was just thinking of all the places I could do that.
Okay, but we still have to do this in the lab. Safety first.
All right. So what's the catch? We found a simple, fast, and effective sample cleanup for pigments such as chlorophyll that has flexible formats. I finally found the portable scientific rock band member. Check out the application note below for more details on what you learned today. And join us next time for another episode of Behind the Science Rockstar Edition.